Jason and Mackenzie would like to thank everyone for being a part of this ceremony here in Union, Georgia.
We are grateful to be part of this beautiful union, and we are excited to see this couple grow and mature this relationship into a family. Jason, do you take Mackenzie to be your wife?
I do.
Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect her, forsaking all others and holding only unto her forevermore?
I do.
Mackenzie, do you take Jason to be your husband? Do you promise to love, honor, and cherish, and protect him, forsaking all others and holding only unto him forevermore?
I had a thought, dear, however scary.
By the authority invested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss your wife.
Why were you digging? What did you bury before those hands pulled me from the earth? I will not ask you where you came from. I will not ask him, neither should you. Honey, just put your sweet lips on my lips. We should just kiss like real people do.
Here and sharing this time with them. Your duty from this day forward is the health and well-being of your family. You guys have created your own family, and we're so happy for you.
Hoy estoy totalmente emocionado de recibir en mi familia a una persona tan importante como eres tú, Mackenzie. Le has dado un toque especial a la vida de mi hijo. Los amo mucho.
I'll never forget when Jason came and asked Lee, because he's old-fashioned like that, for Mackenzie's hands in marriage. He said to Jason, we could have designed the perfect person for Mackenzie, our daughter. You far exceed that. We couldn't have imagined a more perfect person for you. And we love you, and we want you guys to have such a beautiful life, and we're all here to support you in that in any way we can. So congratulations, Mr. and Mrs. Palencia.